Hello guys, welcome to Evocation Tech. Let's work on creating virtual switches. Start live. So click on CorpServer. Let's maximize the window for better viewing. And click on Virtual Switch Manager. We create an internal switch, so click on create virtual switch. Switch name, let's copy name, yeah, and just paste it there. Switch one, call it internal, it's already internal. Click OK, then click here again, let's call it private, click on create virtual switch, and we'll just paste it and then put to there. Private, click on OK, and